This is part 6 to our dance instruction video. This dance will take you to the 1970s where you'll learn the YMCA.
There's a lot of movements to this, and a lot of them all count to 8, so it's going to be pretty easy to remember. One of the most important things about this dance is that you're paying attention to which way we move, and we're all together. So the very first thing you do is to kind of strut on stage, acting like you have a big afro, nice big leg movements, and so let's go ahead and show how we would strut on stage. We strut forward, we're walking, good, and then we stop, and our left hand goes behind our head, and our right hand points out. We actually point to the left corner, great, and we're going to count to 8. We're going to move our finger all the way to the right, and tapping our foot and our finger together like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As soon as you're done, look, you hold it right there just like they are. And no more tapping, and your finger pointer now is going to become a sprinkler. And you're good, the open hand. You're going to move that all the way to the left with 8 counts and nice, jerky, quick movements. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, let's try that from the beginning. Ready, strut on. Strut, 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 and stop. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sprinkler. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now stop right there. You take that hand that's stretched outward, and you're going to move it down towards your hip, and you're going to act like you're pulling a lawnmower to start. You're going to do 4 of these, but we count to 8. So we reach down on 1, pull up on 2. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The more you use your hips and your whole body, the better it will look. So let's try the lawnmower with hips and everything. So we reach down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that and stay together. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. The next step we're about to do is the hardest step. This would be called just the disco movement. What you do here is you kind of jump out and you put your left finger up in the air, and you spread your legs, and your left leg is going to come up on its heel as well. So will you show them that first movement? Finger up, perfect, just like that. And your hand's kind of on your hip. And now what you're going to do is you're going to move that hand that's up in the air diagonally across your body to just do a disco, and you kind of move your feet at the same time. So they're going to show you these. You actually do 1, and you hold it for 2 counts. You move your finger down and you hold it for 2 counts, and then you do 4 really quick ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it ends up counting to 8. So let's try those disco movements in the right timing. So you hold the first one for 2. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that again. Very good. Notice their feet movements as well. So we hold the first 2 for longer. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Now, the first part of the song is going to repeat over again. So when you get done with those disco movements, you just put your hand on your head again, and we tap to 8. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And sprinkler. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And lawnmower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're a little behind on there. We're going to try that part again, tapping to the right and staying all together. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And left disco. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. And then, right after you do it the second time, there's going to be a lot of movement in the music, and you have to do this together. We're going to jump left to right, over and over again, but stay together, and we jump left first, so it sounds like, it looks like this. Ready, go. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And then you're going to stop, and you hold really still for this, and you spread your legs, and you do the Y for YMCA. Ready, go. You hold still. YMCA. Notice how they're holding still and they all did the C in the right direction. Let's try that again. So put your hands and feet together. And we're going to jump out on Y. Ready, go. Y-M-C-A. And then they can bounce and do Y-M-C-A now. Y-M-C-A. Perfect. That's pretty much it, except for one movement here in the chorus. When it gets to the chorus and just a lot of dancing, you take your right hand and you hold the back of your head, and you're going to cross your whole body to your left. Look at them, get their legs ready. To your left knee. So raise your left knee and touch your elbow. Go. One, do it twice. Two, now switch. And one, two, and then do four more lawnmowers. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and you'll be ready to jump on YMCA again. Ready? Jump. Hold still. YMCA. And now bounce. YMCA. And on that one, you actually are done, and you'll just bounce off. So, nice big smiles. Let's give that a try with the music. Here we go. So we're going to walk on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sprinkle. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Left, shift, left. Tap, 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 tap. Sprinkle. Five, six, seven, eight. Lawnmower. Two, three, four. Left, shift, shift. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Hold still. Jump. Grab your head. One, two, one, two. Lawnmower. Ready? Jump. Good. Jump, jump. And you jump right off of stage. You get ready for the next one by squishing together.
We'll keep dancing to heaven on part 7.